able to finish the SD in 10 minutes, and in remaining 5 minutes I just amplified the sentences of WATs, so it became lengthier and much more beneficial. So this was about the psych test, and I was pretty much satisfied with my psych performance. And then on the second day I was having my GTO. So our group was very lively and we supported each other a lot. So before the GD we discussed that we will not cut each other and listen to each other's points. So in the GD both the topics were we spoke on both the topics comfortably and we didn't cut anyone. So this was about the GD. And coming to the GP, before the GP I explained the group that there will be three major problems that we have to solve, and we don't need to subdivide the group into four subgroups because last problem is can be solved later. So group agreed to that, and in the GP consensus was made and we were able to complete the GP comfortably, and I was able to write the whole solution in the given time. And then coming to the